My father was a miner, as his father was before him, hacking out the anthracite from the Pennsylvania clay. He left school at 15, was down the mines at 16. At 19 he was married, and soon I was on the way.